Hi there! In this video, we are going to talk about how to use the block feature in Jira. Jira is a project management tool that helps teams track their work and collaborate effectively. Let's say you are planning a vacation with your friends and you're using Jira to manage your tasks. One of the tasks is to book the hotel, but you can't do that until you have confirmed the dates. In Jira, you can create an issue for booking the hotel and mark it as blocked until the issue of confirming the dates is resolved. In simpler terms, one issue is blocking another issue, like a puzzle piece that can't be put in place until all the other pieces are in place. In Jira, blocking an issue means you can't progress with that issue until the blocking issue is resolved. For instance, the issue you created for booking the hotel is blocked by the issue of confirming the dates, and you can't move forward with the hotel booking until the dates are confirmed. This way, you can easily keep track of what needs to be done first and what is dependent on other tasks. That's it! Now you know how to use the block feature in Jira. It's a simple yet effective way to manage your tasks and keep track of dependencies between issues. Thanks for watching. If you liked today's video, give it a thumbs up and follow our channel at Tech with Just Jingle Tingle.